So, a quick email here from Samantha, who says that she has fat arms.
Oh, Samantha. I mean, a lot of people, so many of you, have a fixation with physical perfection these days. It's because we're bombarded with images of size zero models, an impossible ideal to attain.
It is, absolutely. Samantha, I'm sure your arms are absolutely fine. She's got an attachment here. So, oh, my God, they are vast. Wow.
Alan.
That's... you've got a lovely face, Samantha. She's got a lovely face.
Yeah.
I've got to send this to Jonathan Ross.
OK, and, we've got a letter here from Lucinda. Lucinda says, I'm 45, but I'm going out with a 23-year-old man. We clicked straight away, but although he's very affectionate, we are yet to make love and he cannot maintain an erection. And I'm worried it's my fault. What shall I do?
Well, it's actually very common in younger men, much more so than people realise.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, these young men look all well and good in the underpant adverts, but when they hit the hay...
It's failure to launch.
I like it.
Sorry, come in here. What do young women make of it all these days?
I suppose it comes down to confidence, really, mm-hmm. doesn't it? Because I think a younger man can be a bit too eager to please and end up sort of at sixes and sevens. but then an older man, you know, with some experience is perhaps a bit more at ease with himself.
Yeah.
And, of course, we're very fortunate these days. We have Viagra.
Yeah, but although do not exceed the stated dose.
So you've suffered from that, have you, Alan?
No.
Well, a lot of men have. I mean, it's nothing to be ashamed of.
All right, once. But that was only because I'd already commenced foreplay when I remembered I hadn't renewed my tax disc. But once I put a quick call into the DVLA, lovemaking could begin in anger.
I think it's all about making sure the conditions are right, getting the mood right, the atmosphere.
Oh, sure. I mean, I'm not going to be embarrassed about this, seeing as we're trying to be grown up about this. There have been times when I've been more rubbery than turgid. I mean, you can't just summon up tumescence like room service.
Yeah, and, I think it's partly down to the woman to sort of help set the mood a little,
absolutely.
Help man relax.
Absolutely.
Yeah, thank you. I mean, it's all about mood. Take the phone off the hook.
Mm-hmm.
Put on some easy listening, Carpenters, Enya, and of course, make sure the heating's on.
Okay. Got another email here from Paul in Swatham on forced celebrity breeding. This one is Kylie Minogue and David Dickinson to make an Oompa Loompa.
Absolutely. Minogue provides the size, Dickinson provides the requisite skin tone and expression. Let's have some Alison Moyet.